Introduction. Smartphones are playing a crucial role in e-commerce marketing. The features of smartphones are quickly driving the internet by creating a handmade market through different search engines by using a smart feature of voice search content marketing. As per the results of Voice Search Optimization 2020, it is clear that 28% of search queries are done by voice. It's the massive amount of traffic which is coming from the voice search in digital marketing. As per the results of Big Commerce by 2021, mobile e-commerce sales are going to hit by 54% in total e-commerce. And if we calculate the voice marketing strategy in this, then the numbers of sales will be going to be an incredible range, and it is projected that 270% of growth in the voice-based queries in India. Now it is the time for every company to prepare the best voice search marketing strategy 2021, to lift their sales as per their projected goals. Current trend with voice search marketing strategy. Daily life becomes busy, and voice search marketing becomes the part of our daily life. If you can observe the daily alarms to important reminders all are taking place through voice assistants like Siri and Alexa. All e-commerce web portals are utilizing the voice search marketing campaign and voice search content marketing, and the smart TV now featured with ears to search things and even shop online by just the ways of searching products and services. Voice searching is going to be the future of shopping in e-commerce, and it is going at a faster pace. What is voice search marketing? When did it start? A way people use their spoken words to search instead of typing to get a product or ask a query on the internet is termed as voice search marketing. It is 3 times faster than the typing, and it is giving exclusive results and making users' work easy. In the year 1961, IBM created the first voice-based search application. In those times, it was unique. It took many years to start other companies to obtain the same system of technology. Later we all know Apple introduced its voice assistant Siri. It created a revolution in the smartphone industry and Apple named for its brand loyalty and innovation. Followed by Apple, Amazon started its voice search assistant Alexa in 2014, and it created a remarkable change in voice search optimization. Alexa named its services for daily tasks and entertaining purposes as well. Nowadays it's even doing shopping needs for its customers. Enhancing customer buying experience with the help of voice commerce. Simplifying shopping with voice commands, making the users of e-commerce work easy. The people who don't like to type again and again, their work became more accessible, and spelling errors are corrected with the voice match and pronunciation. The services of voice assistants made many happy customers, where if you command Siri and Alexa, they can book order in e-commerce web portals. These things making purchasing activities easy and much more straightforward for its users. These activities are saved, and we can get reminders from these voice search marketing results based on our activities. Users can use it many times. Advantages combined with disadvantages in voice marketing strategy. While searching, we may find some difficulty in pronunciation. Those things will be hard to figure it by these voice search activities, especially when you're searching a brand name, it may reflect another brand name at the same time. In the B2B companies, it will be so difficult for another company to find out. When it comes to privacy voice, a search marketing strategy will go away for those people who don't want to know what they are doing with their search results. For example, a reminder which will be notified that will be loud and clear, and the person who kept it for him. It might be audible for others. In those times it will be tough to maintain our privacy. 3 best advantages of voice commerce to drive more sales. The giant search engine Google is using its separate set of the voice search engine. It will directly connect with the Siri and Alexa to give the best interface of the system. And to run the activities at a greater level, they will use brands to get started with easy-to-use voice search assistant templates. Voice search optimization is leading to update native languages in its system. So that users who don't know how to spell and use English, they can use their native language to search, like Hindi, Telugu, Marathi, Kannada, etc., languages to search their desiring things on the internet. The search engines are giving more information. When someone asks for any query, they will get instant answers from voice search marketing techniques. They are like FAQs, Q&A beginning to the end of the topic with perfect information of data. Advantages gained by brands with voice search marketing strategy. When smart search technology introduced by a big bazaar in the year 2017, it gained much revenue with this technique. And people love it to the core of advantage in terms of usage of the technology made them pick products easily. If we see the dominoes, it introduced voice search marketing in its network with that its users had a great way to buy or order pizzas just through voice module. Brands are gaining popularity, and it's becoming so advantageous for those brands to improve their market. Future holdings of voice marketing strategy 2021. Communication-based voice search marketing strategies will make people use the available technology more conveniently. Where people will be out of traditional typing, misspellings and problems of grammar will go away, search engines will pick up the lines which users want to, and they will provide the details with clear with perfect results. Customer attachment towards voice searching is increasing every day by using different voice assistants, these applications making people lives easy and more convenient. There is an excellent scope for companies to adopt voice search marketing strategies. Due to the increase in the demand for current technology and its uses and advantages lead to get the best success rate to the organization as well as improve the business standards in making more significant results.
Please subscribe to our channel, like and comment, hit the bell so you know when we upload new videos. Onpassive Bill Must.